Hi, and welcome to our Open Stop Motion film project. We are still working on the eagle. Oh, I've not been doing anything to it since yesterday, but because there have been busy times. The plan is that I will, during the day, I will work on stop motion all day, but we just got it up and running again, so, and I have two other shows I want to get off the start line. But when I have gotten the routine down, then I will do that. So, but who was working on this peak yesterday, and maybe we should change the camera so you can see what I'm doing. It's always a little difficult when you start something new. This to look like an eagle. Don't want it end up looking like a dove. But that could happen when, if we are not careful. Down. We will have none of that. here in the soup. Like a very powerful bird. What it is? And see what we have here. This is gonna do it. another one. Of course this is. So, I think he's kind of a little more. But I don't have any eyes to put in it. That's kind of. I don't have some there. That's small. I need to get some. kind of always looks a little angry. And then I guess there's two sides to one, to an eagle. So let us see what we can do. Until now, move a little. Thank you. Happened to me. Be careful not to break its wing. Break a bird's wing, it will not heal because it's hollow inside. This is actually a little too much, but it's just to make it look a little more aggressive. Little artistic freedom is allowed, I think. It don't look like a dove anymore. I will have this up here. And Doesn't he look frightening or what? Oof. deeper the eyes lay, the more frightening he looks. And I want him to look frightening. But still, realistic, some kind. See him there or there. Symmetric. It is hard not to put the arms in front of the What can we use? What can we use? No, 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 no. I know. There's one. have to be careful not to make it a kind of a cartoon eagle. But at least in this film. It's kind of tempting. But still give it some character. And with cartoon eagle, I mean, it wouldn't be good if you expected it to talk or something like that. Because that's not the goal of it. Trying to finding the balance. And there's nothing wrong with cartoon eagles. Love them. Another time. Sorry. Okay. Then we give it a decent amount. That was better. Keep breaking the wings. Move your bad fingers. So. And then we need him to draw some air in. So maybe like something like this. No, like this. Something like this. Oops. Now I make dents all over the place. Oh. We need some ice, but I don't have any one yet. I need to cut some small round stuff. I'll figure something out. But right now, I think I have to stop. Making everything worse. But I will stop for today and hope you will come by again tomorrow. Or follow on my site pixelfantasy.com or subscribe to YouTube Pixel Fantasy Live. That I would like. But you can see it looks like an eagle, right? Big one. See if we can't do anything different next time. Because I think this guy is finished more or less. Well, I find some eyes to him. So I will say thank you and see you again tomorrow. Bye-bye.